I kept with Jamie off telling him, hey, let's just, we'll go over the Bible study, we'll keep on studying. I want to make sure you know what you're about to do. But what I realized, I spoke with Jamie's mom yesterday at the food pantry. She came by and I said, I tell you what, you're going to be shocked about Jamie. Because I've noticed in Sunday school and on Wednesdays, he is a sponge. Now, he might have these little twitches in it, don't like he's paying attention, but every class, he is retaining everything. And I said, you're going to be surprised. Don't worry about Jamie, because God is going to do great things through Jamie. There's going to be a moment where she's going to see something instantly happen, because Jamie is taking the word and he's applying it to his life. So I am excited that he stood up today. And I said, you know what? That's right. You need to give God some glory. But he stood up and said he was going to be baptized. Now, we just had about a 25-minute Bible study with all of us back there. The most important thing I can tell these guys is, listen, we have lived our life up till now with excuses. Blaming mom, blaming dad, blaming what happened to us 5 years ago. And I said, the most important thing about today is when you go down that water, you come up brand new. There's no more excuses. You know, there's no more blame and accountability on something. You have to accept accountability for your life from this moment on. And that's the hardest thing to do. But there's strength in Christ Jesus. So I'm grateful to be able to baptize Jamie.
Jamie, are you ready?
Yeah, he's been waiting for a couple months. He is ready. He's already went through repentance and everything. Alright, Jamie, through repentance and confession of your faith, I now baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ.